I would say that it couldn't be much worse. We have to do better. We're destroying our country. People in this country are tired of losing. And they're tired of politicians. I'm going to make America great again.